Hey guys, this is Rick at Taste the Guitar. Today's lesson is coming as a suggestion I got from viewer Matthew, and Matthew wanted to learn a little bit more how blues players will typically end their phrases. Now, there's really not a term for this, so I'm calling it the pentatonic trail off. So what is the pentatonic trail off exactly then? Well, usually what it is say ending a phrase on a note, but then descending from that note really quickly in the pentatonic scale using kind of a mix of pull-offs and slides, something like this. Okay, that's a good example of it. So this stuff is really difficult to hear at full tempo. So today I'm gonna slow a lot of these examples down for you so that you can hear them very clearly and get them into your plan. And don't forget, you can come by TastyGuitar.com and download the tab for this lesson absolutely free. Let's get started. Okay, so for the first several examples, we'll be working out of D pentatonic here at the 10th fret. All right, the first lick, all I'm doing is ascending in D pentatonic and then sliding up to the A note here at the 14th fret. Now I could end a lick here, but it would sound cool if I then trail off that lick. And a very common way to do that would be to slide back down to the G, pull off to the F, and then end on the root again. Very slowly. And it's very important that you're doing this as a slide and a pull-off. Then you're going to be able to really get the speed at the faster tempo. Okay, so that is a very, very common lick and a really common way to trail off from this note. But I could go a little bit further and keep adding notes in the D pentatonic scale. So instead of ending here, I could pull that off to the C note. So here we go this time. Okay, that's what it sounds like slow, but let's speed it up to the tempo where you typically hear it being played. All right, now let's go one further, and then after that pull-off, hit the A note there at the 12th fret, the next lower note in the D pentatonic scale. So then we'd have... Okay, now at full speed, that would sound more like two, three. This next example is another very common way to trail off a note in your pentatonic box position. Now this is starting from your flat third. So in D, we're talking about the F note here. I'm going to hit that F note, hit the D, your root, pull off to the flat seventh, your C note. I'm then going to hammer on to the fifth, which will be the A note there. Not going to pick that, just going to hammer it on. Then going to pull off to the fourth and then slide down to the flat third. So all together we'd have this. So the only notes I'm picking here are the first two. Everything else is slurred. Okay, now faster. Okay, so let's just now see what it sounds like in context of a lick. Thank you. right, here's another very common way to trail off a lick in pentatonic. This time, it's coming out of this pentatonic position, starting on the fifth fret on the fifth string. Alright, so I'm starting the lick right here on the A note after the third beat in the measure. So one, two, three. This lick ends up being on one of the next measure. One. Okay, the trail off part is going to start on the flat seventh. Then you're going to go back to that A, pull it off to the G, slide it down to the F. So it's a pull off, slide. It's good to isolate that part at first until you can get your speed up. So these four notes together really are the trail off. Real slow. At tempo. So this last example is played directly behind the blues box position. So if my blues box is here, I'm playing this right here at the 7th fret. Starting on the flat 3rd, the F note, going to A, C the flat 7th, and the root right there. Going to let that D root ring a little bit. And then the trail off portion of this is starting right back down on the flat 7th. Or I'm going to hit the C note there, pull it off, slide it down to the G. Really practice that motion. Then going to go to the F note, pull that off to the D, the root, slide that down to the C, the flat 7th. You're only picking two notes out of this, so this is pick, pull, slide, pick, pull, slide. All right, guys, thank you so much for coming by today and checking out the art of the pentatonic trail off. Now, to be honest, this is really never something I've worked on. It's just been a part of my playing since I can remember, and I think that goes with most pro players. You just hear it done enough in other people's playing, and it just becomes a part of yours. But if you really have a difficult time hearing this stuff, because it is quite quick, then this should really help you by hearing it slowed down and definitely start putting it in your playing. As always, if you did enjoy the lesson, please like, share, and subscribe, and come by TastyGuitar.com. I have a lot of other free lessons for you, and I do offer private instruction via Skype. This has been Rick. Thank you.